The slaves were mistreated so bad, and sometimes they had to just pour out of their soul the way they were treated. They couldn't understand why they were in this strange land. They didn't ask to come here. Some people would like to send us back. But we didn't come here on our own. We were brought here against our will. And now we're here to stay. America must work together, suffer together, grow together. Because we helped to make this country what it is. But then, the Negro spiritual speaks out of the soul of that black man and that black woman.
I never was born.
Lord, how come me here? Lord, how come me here, Lord? I never would.